Now let him keep. That way. This is where I decided to check out the bird's nest in the sky. Sky looks pretty blue.
Whoa, baby! You want me to go?
Where'd Johnny go?
time you got to me, I barely looked at my mirror and that one was past me. And there couldn't have been more than 6 inches of room between me and the bank.
You got a good size hole above there on the road.
made it up this.
Holy crap. I was thinking about that earlier. That might be a bypass or something.
I don't see that right here.
No. Maybe he came in from the other direction.
Oh no, he came back this way.
He did.
He didn't make it past the first pipe or first hard spot coming from where we did yesterday.
Yeah.
So he turned around and came all the way this way.
Oh.
And then he couldn't get past that spot where he's at right now.
Oh, yeah.
He's waiting for his buddies in there at Buck Lake. There I'm going. Yeah. Buck, they're all this way, buddy.
Thank you.
field that that guy's talking about.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Made the pavement. I think it's pavement the rest of the way. That guy's got a camper. I almost thought about doing that. And we'll get a decal out on the wheel. Want to shut mine off? Shut mine off. Thank you.
Check it out.
We started at Loon Lake, came up all the way down, 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 down. Buck Island, back up, camped at Rubicon Springs, got up this morning, came up, did Cadillac Hill. Helicopter flat, down, 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 and we're right here. And the trail actually starts here, but we're not going to drive on the pavement. It ain't worth it. 2 miles more. What do you think?
It's awesome. Love it.
It was a great time. Thumbs up over Audrey.
Definitely do it again.
Okay, check out the wall and, oh, bam!